Valiant MAP23 on HNTR difficulty. A few days ago I did watch a playthrough of this, but I'm sorry, I have to adjust my mic a little bit. I did watch a playthrough of this on UV, but and I can remember something, but seem pretty difficult, so let's see how it goes. Where's that coming from? Yeah, okay. Oh, I'll just take this part again. Let's use some plasma here. There. Yep. Ah, shit. Anyway, here I get all the keys, and these were pretty nasty traps. Gracious. Okay, let's try that again. I should also say I haven't played in a long time since I posted the last level. Well, that's acceptable. Let's not run around with that in our hands. Okay, up. Get the first key, I think. Oh. Ah, God. This was horrible. Really horrible. Oh God. That went well. I think that there's gonna be some. Going so badly. This is where I get away, I guess. Did I take everything? Too bad I can't take the health. Nor those. Well, one key obtained. Okay. So, oh shit, where? Where has he appeared? There. That was terrible. Okay. Ah. I'm infighting, maybe. Okay, I'll need these. Okay, I'm kind of glad I survived this. Not bad. Not bad at all. And where's the new shot chain gunner? Nowhere. So I still need the yellow one. No chain gunners. Oh, I remember this kind of Oh fuck, that was bad. I didn't see him coming. Where I could, I think I'm telefragging stuff, but this is tough. Oh, how am I going to even survive this? Oh shit. I'm gonna save. Just... that was... Was that even my fault? I don't know. That's pretty cool, actually. Okay, I'm done with this place. Oh no. Now I have to find what's here. No. Oh yes, now I remember. There were places to get weapons. There were places to get weapons that had a lot of monsters in them. Yes, I'm... Yeah. But, I'm in pretty good tick. Should I go? I'll just die. I mean, I've only done about half the map, but I've done what's needed. Right. And here was one place where I can go get weapons. I'll just see how easily I'll die there. Oh. I have to run through it. And now I'm almost dead. Yeah. I'm gonna try that again. Why not? This is pretty tough, not knowing where to go. Yeah, I'm gonna try it until I get it right. No, for fuck's sake. Yeah. Yeah, I can't fucking... That was kind of worth it, I think. I know there's other places. Well, I won't save. I'll just see where this goes. Yeah, is it worth it? No, definitely not. yeah, I'll just keep the megasphere. I'll just keep the megasphere and go. Genocide motor. I like the name. It's a good map, but really, really brutal. Brutal ambushes. Yeah. 240 enemies. Megasphere immediately. I guess the brutality won't end there.